Hello everyone, welcome to EduTap. So EduTap has brought a big surprise for all of you. You know, SEBI exam is on 17 January. It is scheduled 17 January 2021. So SEBI in news is very important for the examination considering the financial awareness aspect of the exam, right? So EduTap has brought for you a compiled PDF of all the important news related to SEBI in one document, right? This document is important current affairs for SEBI Grade A 2020. What all is going to be covered in this document, guys? It covers SEBI in news, which basically means circulars, notifications, and general news related to SEBI. And the duration, the time period for which these news are covered is 6 months. So we have covered from past 6 months all the important SEBI in news in one particular document, and the important thing is it is available free of cost. What you need to do to get this document, you just need to go to our Telegram channel. The link of the channel is in the description of this video. You have to go there, join the Telegram group of EduTap, and there we will be posting this PDF from where you can download this, right? And one more thing. The students who are already the subscriber of our course, we have already provided this document in the course, guys. So I hope you guys have already started studying, and all other aspirants also can now take benefit of the same, right? So with this, we would all from EduTap team want you to wish all the very best, guys. Aapka exam hai, bahut acche se apna paper kijiye, bahut sari wishes aapko. And koi bhi query hai, kuch bhi concern hai, please hame call kar lijiye. 8146207241 पे, या फिर आप हमें मेल डाल सकते हैं hello@edutap.go.in पे. आई होप आपको ये जो डॉक्यूमेंट हमने प्रेजेंट किया है ये बहुत काम आए, प्लस आपकी प्रिपरेशन बहुत अच्छी जा रही हो, राइट? तो बहुत सारी शुभकामनाओं के साथ अभी हम चलते हैं एंड मिलेंगे आपके एग्जाम के बाद.